So Covington has the ball. He's back on the rubber, and he looks in for a sign from Oxley as he tries to end the Wes-Del threat here in the top of the second inning. 4-1 game, two Warriors aboard. Long shot to left field. That's got a chance to go. It's in the trees. Home run! Three-run homer from Trey Quinn. That blows this game wide open. It's 7-1 Warriors.